tell her stop lying. Mine and who else? She said, worry about yourself, let's tell.
With another YouTube video, and in today's video I'm going to be doing the Smack and Facts challenge. Basically, we ask each other a couple of questions, and if you get the answer wrong, you smack each other with a flour or powder. So we use Johnson and Johnson. Yes sir, we use Johnson and Johnson. So basically all we're going to be doing is asking each other questions, you know, and whoever gets the answer wrong, obviously they get smacked. And we added a little twist to ours. Whoever loses, obviously, they gotta pick up the slack and do one of our toes for a whole week. There'll be no exceptions, okay? No exceptions. I don't care if you're sick, on your deathbed, it don't matter. You're gonna do my chores.
Okay.
You too. You're gonna be doing your chores.
I don't do anything, so you know.
Really don't do nothing, so we're gonna shake on that. Yes. Yeah, you don't.
I do know it. Sometimes.
Sometimes you need to pick up the slack, you really do.
Well, maybe
I'm not gonna talk smack about you. But anyway, guys, if you're new to the channel, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And make sure you tap that bell so you're notified every time I post a video. And if you're already a subscriber, I'm glad to have you back. So let's go ahead and get started with this video. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Let's shake on it. Let's go. Let's get it. Let's go. Okay, guys, the object of the game is to not have flour or powder on your face. So this should be pretty easy. Hope everything goes well. So we have a couple of questions we're gonna ask each other, and so we'll see how it goes. So I'm gonna go first. So Darnavia, what is my favorite color?
Pink.
Okay, now it's your turn.
What is my favorite color? Red.
Okay. What's my shoe size?
9.
No, wrong. You don't know me at all. I wear an 8.
I was close.
That's not 8. Okay. It's not 8. Okay, so. Here.
What is my favorite food?
Pizza? Oh, no. Okay. What's my hair color?
Black. What?
Brown. Okay. My hair color is brown, child.
I can't tell.
Next.
Okay. What is my favorite TV show?
Oh my god. What is it?
Malcolm in the Middle.
Oh, you do watch that every day. I'm sorry. My bad. Okay. What's my favorite store?
That's hard.
No. Fashion Nova.
I don't know where you go. I'll be in the house.
Yeah, you definitely be in the house.
Who is my favorite rapper?
Oh, you got a lot of rappers.
Who's my
you
favorite?
Listen to all of them. NLE Choppa? Oh, bro.
Okay. It's NBA Youngboy.
Oh, my God. Well, you know. Anyway. Do I prefer nighttime or daytime?
Daytime.
Okay. Your turn.
Okay. What is my catchphrase?
Your favorite catchphrase? I didn't do it. Cause that's your favorite catchphrase. That's your favorite catchphrase. Hey. Okay. What is my celebrity crush?
Ooh, that's hard. Is it that man I'm ready to love?
No, not at all. No, that is not it.
I'm sorry.
Morris Chestnut, y'all, is my celebrity crush.
I barely.
You know who he is.
I do know who he is.
Okay then. Okay, so next.
Okay, who is my favorite cousin? This is obvious because we have the same favorite cousin.
Bro, DJ, you ever watch this video, bro, just know that you're our favorite cousin, okay? So don't be in the comments trying to roast us, talking about someone who thought you were your favorite cousin. We obviously chose you.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, my fave celeb female rapper. I'll give you a pass. I like Cardi B and Megan Thee Stallion. So,
y'all like me?
She okay. Well, she's good. She's good at what she do. But okay. That's like not like my favorite, you know what I mean?
Okay. Yeah, I got that one, boy. Yeah. We should be hopping up the points, though.
Anyway, ask the question.
Okay. Who is my best friend? My best friend.
It's supposed to be me, ain't it? Because I'm your sister. You always hit me in the face. No! No, bro. So who's your best friend?
Isabella and Caitlin.
Oh, Isabella and Caitlin. Wow. If you're already watching this video, Isabella and Caitlin, we're gonna have some words. This is my sister. We're best friends forever, for life, okay? I'm just playing, y'all. I'm just playing. Okay. I'm playing.
Abuse.
Okay. Who is my favorite rapper as a male? My favorite rapper is Drake. I love his music. He's real. Don't be roasting me in the comments talking about some Drake because I love Drake.
Drake.
Don't play with me, Drake.
Okay. What is my favorite video game to play?
Well, you play video games a lot. GTA? What? No! You played GTA last night!
It's not GTA!
Then what is it?
It's Call of Duty and NBA 2K. I play GTA, but it's not like my favorite. And
bro,
you never said which GTA. If you would have said which one, you could have passed.
It didn't matter. You knew what I was talking about in the first place.
Well, you know,
you got it wrong.
Oops.
God. Okay. Do I prefer a plane or the train if I travel?
Train.
You scared of planes? Yeah, I am afraid of planes, but I prefer planes. I prefer planes.
Okay. What is my shoe size?
5.5. Like a 5.5?
No.
What is it?
You know I wear size 7. I'm a 7.
Bro, you wear like the same size as me. But like, y'all, my shoe size is really like a 7-8. Really don't matter. It just depends on the shoe. But,
you look like the Joker.
No, I don't. Don't I really look like that?
Yes.
Do I really look like... Okay. Next.
What's your question?
Oh, you're an actor? This is a hard question, but...
Oh, who asked the question last? Oh, I just asked my shoe size. It's your turn.
Okay, so, my dream car.
This is hard, okay?
This girl said a Malibu. A Malibu! A Malibu? Really? A Malibu? Incorrect.
Is it a Lamborghini?
Incorrect.
What is it?
Incorrect.
What is it?
Incorrect. Incorrect.
Okay.
Guys.
What is it?
My dream car is...
You don't even know!
A Mercedes Benz, okay? I want a Benz, boo. I want a Benz. And you're talking about some Malibu.
I don't know what you like.
Oh, dude.
Oh, yeah.
Obviously, you're not my sister.
Oh, yeah? Then what's my favorite car? What's my favorite car?
Lamborghini. I said Lamborghini.
It's not a Lamborghini. Okay, this is my last question for real. What is my biggest fear?
Spiders. You just doing that for... Bro, you just doing that for the video, bro. Stop. She doing this for the video. She know most of the questions that she answered was wrong.
My biggest fear is mold. It's creepy.
Okay, well, we're gonna answer some questions without the paper. This one, we were just being creative with it, but we're gonna get intense. Okay, so since you know everything about me, supposedly, we're gonna take a turn. We're gonna take a turn.
Okay.
So since you know everything, go ahead. Who is? What?
Okay.
Did you know everything? What is missing? What is missing on my body? What is something that I wear all the time?
Lashes. 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 What?
No. I don't wear lashes.
Makeup. Makeup.
I wear makeup, but that's wrong, y'all. Usually when I film a YouTube video, y'all notice that my necklace isn't on my neck no more.
Wow.
You know I wear a necklace. Wow. You knew I wear a necklace.
Okay.
You knew that.
Since we getting deep, what? Bra size do I wear?
Bra size? You really don't have anything to show, but I mean.
Just for that.
No. Let's see. Your bra size, you're like a cup. You're just doing that. You're just doing that.
No.
She's just doing that, y'all. Like, for real. What's your bra size?
I'm going in the C cup. I'm kind of going, not the C cup, but you know, like
stand
a B
up.
Cup.
That's cap.
A B cup.
That's cap.
Mom,
stand up.
Mom
that's
said
cap.
I could wear a B cup.
That's cap. Bro, look at this.
I wear mom's. I wear mom's bras. I wear
compared mom's to yours bras. And mine.
Sit down. Just sit down. I wear mama's bras.
You know. You know what? I'm done.
Just go. I said one more. We got one more question.
One more question.
This is the bonus round. And if you get this round, you get the whole. Ooh. Just go.
Okay. My question is, what's my favorite? What is my favorite brand? Name brand. I'm talking about name brand stuff.
Okay, this is
something that I haven't worn yet, but I want to get it so bad.
Ooh.
But it's a name brand.
Can I get a hint?
No.
It's hard.
No. Just say what's on your mind. Sweetie, just say what's on your mind.
Something that you want, like for Christmas?
No. Something that I want, but I can't wear just yet because it's expensive.
Have you had it before?
No.
I'm sorry.
Can you just...
Thank you.
Secret?
Yeah.
I'm finna actually get a handful.
You've
been doing me dirty.
I don't know what it is.
You've been doing me real dirty this whole round.
Okay, that's a lot.
No.
What is it?
That's not it.
What is it?
Balenciagas. I want some Balenciaga shoes.
Never mentioned Balenciaga.
Yes, I have.
I don't think
so. You a lie, because I've been mentioning Balenciagas all year round, and y'all know you heard me. All
right, this is what you're
gonna say. Okay, so we're gonna ask one more bonus question for her, and then we're gonna cut it off.
Okay, fine. What?
Cause see, you doing too much.
What car do I want for my 16th birthday when it comes up?
Babe, you're not even 16, you're 12.
So, what car will I want? What's my favorite car?
I want to say a Lamborghini. Now, you just doing that for the video. No. What is it?
A McLaren. Oh, I just want some more.
Bro, and I'm tasting the powder, and powder tastes so gross.
It should taste like powder.
Y'all, thank you so much for watching this video. We're gonna go and freshen up.
I'm about to record.
Thank you so much for watching us, okay? You guys have a wonderful night, because obviously I have to wash up because of her. She didn't dump the whole plate of powder on me.
But it's obvious who you said whoever has more powder on them. You don't have to do that. You gotta do my
chores. Oh
my god. You gotta do my chores.
But you don't do nothing, so it's easy.
You gotta wash the dishes for a week. You gotta do
clean our room for a week. Well, not your room. That's y'all's territory.
All right. Then you gotta sweep. You gotta mop the floor. You gotta do a lot of stuff. I'm gonna force you.
Girl, really? Oh my god.
Yes, really.
You just have the best, huh? You just having fun, aren't you? No, no more, no. Girl, you doing too much.
You're the one. You're the one. I'm scared.
All right.
Bye, y'all.
You gonna end it up here. Say bye to the family.
Bye.
Bye, y'all. We'll see you on the next video. Peace. I look ugly, bro. What the heck?
You look like that before?
Shut up.